We are 4.5 weeks out from Mr. Olympia here with Vanquish. We're going to do episode 2 of my Road to the Mr. Olympia with Vanquish. So a couple Road to the Mr. Olympia series going down right now. So hope you guys enjoy this one. Stay tuned. It's going to be crazy. So I guess this is my shrine in progress. I've got a few of my magazine covers here. I've got like two or three more upstairs that aren't here. But yeah, these are some of my covers. This is my very first magazine cover I shot with Fitness Arcs for Men the day after my pro debut back in 2015. And then my second cover was this one, I believe. Yeah, I shot that after the Mr. Olympia in 2017, I think. Shit, I don't know, it's been a while. 2018, then I got this one in 2018, and this one in 2018, and then I got another one in 2019. Oh wait, no, this one was in 2019. I'm all over the place. I got a lot of magazine covers, not really, but a work in progress, yeah. So my pre-workout meal is going to be very simple and very yummy. So it's gonna be 7 ounces of orange roughy cooked. I'm gonna air fry it. And then it's going to be 60 grams of carbs from these lovely rice cakes. So 6 rice cakes, because they're 10 grams of carbs. No, they're 11 grams of carbs per. So 5 or 6. And then 22 grams in weight of this almond butter. So pre-workout meal going down.
And you said this meal just changed up a little bit?
Yeah, it used to be a protein shake, but we've pulled our protein shake. So just slowly changing up the diet to have less artificial stuff in there and just all food.
What's your take on like artificial shakes versus whole food in terms of, you know?
Oh, whole food 10 out of 10 times is gonna be better for you. A shake is really just a replacement for actual food. It's still good for you, but whenever you're trying to reach the ultimate that you can, it's best to just have all high quality, wholesome, nutritious foods. So that's what we're doing right now. Say hey. Hey, everybody.
How old is everybody?
6.5 months. Yeah, growing. All right, it's time to destroy my chest. Oh, yeah. So we're taking the Humble Mobile today, aka the Fiat of Arth. I feel like the Incredibles, or Mr. Incredible. Oh Jesus. I feel like Mr. Incredible whenever I'm in this thing. And so just really focused right now. Had a brief moment. Actually, the last time that you came and filmed me, I was kind of in a bad headspace. You could probably tell in the video too. I wasn't really there. But I'm locked in. I'm feeling good. I'm winning the day, every day. You know, that's how I'm gonna get this done. I'm gonna win the day, make sure that I perfect every, you know, step of the day, and then do it consistently for another 4.5 weeks, just because I've been prepping since March 6th, so it's now November 17th. Yeah, it's November 17th, and I've been on a competition diet since March 6th. That means eating the exact same meals in order every day. the same every day, you know, the same order of meals. Having a cheat meal only whenever I'm told to have a cheat meal. since March 6th. So it's definitely been a long process. So I'm expecting a ridiculous chest pump today. I'm demanding it. It will happen. Yeah, I've got like really bad tendonitis, so in both elbows, because it's been a long year. So just really trying to warm my triceps up, my arms and everything, so I can press and squeeze the muscle and not feel like I have glass in the backs of my elbow. Yeah. Well, I like the handles on. Yeah, but this is how I'm supposed to stand.
Yes. Well, that's one thing about Arnold. Chest up. You look at all, like a lot of his, he's always up, been
yeah.
up.
Yeah.
You know. All the way up, squeeze. Squeeze all the way to the top. One more to the top. Relax.
Good.
He's all the way through. To the bottom. Again. All the way through twice. And you're done with this set. To the top. Squeeze all the way through. One more. Let's go. All the way. All the way. Squeeze
yeah.
through. Lock them out. Lock them out. Good. Good job. Look at the lines right here. Two, let's go.
Yeah.
Relax.
Damn.
Crazy line. That is a badass fucking line. I told you that when I first saw you wear it weeks ago.
Oh, the color. I love the color.
Yeah, man. It just kind of takes me back to the whole Rocky freaking
essential.
Like a modern Rocky jump, because he had the gray jumpsuit, you know?
Meditating before the set.
One more and hold. Hold it. In and out. Let's go. In and out. Hold, hold. Five more times. Let's go. Five reps. Five. Come on. Let's go. Four. Come on. Let's go. Squeeze all the way through.
Yeah.
Three. Let's get it. Two. Come on. One more.
Yeah. Damn. Whoo! That felt amazing. I'm strapped up, nigga, fuck a
gun law. See me walking with a limp, that's my gun walk. Two more. I don't do no arguing, I let the gun. And fly. Go. Squeeze all the way. There you go.
Yeah.
Good.
Oh. Oh, the burn takes over your whole body. You gotta shake it out. All right, we gotta cut that. Crazy chest pump. Jeez.
Look at all that shit.
Yeah.
I saw that when you did it. I was like, dude.
It's crazy.
Yeah. Real deep. There it is. All the way deep. Come up halfway. Right there. All the way up and down three times. Last one to the top, squeeze all the way through. Good. All right, immediately over here. Three all the way up. Let's go. Three, two, last one to the top. Let's go. Push it, push it, push it, push it.
Yeah. Gotta get your mind right for that.
Well, he always gives it everything, you know. I train a lot of people. I mean, him and I have worked together on and off for 6-7 years, and he always pushes it to the finish line, as we like to say. In fact, that whole line started with him passing out in the parking lot about 2.5 years ago at 98 degree temperature after he already projectile vomited, went at it again, and literally hit the freaking deck. So, yeah, I mean, it's always a pleasure to work with this guy. So,
same. He's the man. Thank you, brother.
This is definitely.
Just gotta correct the posture. This is the best tasting meal of the day. One little thing at a time.
Yeah. What meal number is this?
Meal number 3. Post-workout.
Out of how many meals?
6. Yeah, 6 meals per day right now. When I get to the off season, or I like to say my progression season, I got it from my coach, AJ Sims, smart man. I can get up to 7 or 8 meals. And it depends on if I'm eating throughout the night, like waking up and having a shake and then going back to sleep. Like sometimes I'll wake up, have a shake, and then grab like a Pop-Tart if I'm in the off season, just to get some extra calories in. So good.
Let's hear about your training. How's it been the past few weeks and the progression of it?
It's been great. You know, the intensity of every one of my workouts have gotten, you know, just another notch higher, and just able to take myself, you know, just that extra step further and have someone push me to my absolute limit every single rep, you know, every single set of every workout. So right now, that's all I'm doing, just trying to capitalize on the moment and go from there. The whole Mr. Olympia, you know, weekend itself is insane. I mean, this is gonna be the first time I've competed at the Mr. Olympia since 2018. I missed 2019 because that was when I originally was deciding to transition to Classic, and I did a show at the very end of the year, didn't manage to qualify. So my first full year in the Classic Physique division on my way back to the Mr. Olympia. Really just looking forward to standing next to all the top guys, you know, I'm looking forward to, you know, proving to myself what I can do. And, seeing how my shape does stack up next to these guys that are at the top of the game that I feel that I can compete with. And we'll see, you know, we'll see. I have a really good feeling about, you know, how I'm gonna do in terms of what I'm gonna present. This is gonna be by far my very best presentation. I mean, I'm putting so much work into this compared to, I thought I was doing a lot of work for the New York Pro Prep, but this has gotten a little bit personal and serious. So, yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready for it. It's going to be exciting.